Happy Saturday. The way that I look now, if you could have saw me earlier, you'd have been like, who is that? Just ripping and running, of course. My stuff, Jared's stuff, my mom. I never, like literally, I never get to sleep in, like ever. Is that time? Yeah. Saturday mornings, like who gets up every Saturday at 7:30 to be at Battle Group, and then the day starts. But I have to be honest, today I had fun. Jarrett loves, when I say love, like move over, you're like in the street. He loves to shop, and we had some pretty decent deals today. We did. I can't even lie. Oh, this traffic is just insane. Yeah, I never thought I'd say I had fun like spending money. Because usually when I do spend money, it's not on myself, it's on other people. But on my way to church, Jared's playing, so, well, he's always seemed to be playing. But even if I come late or leave early, you know, it's important that, you know, he always sees them there to support him. But life's been good. It has. Life's been good. I miss my brother. I do. My brother Lamont. Like, we're so good together. It's like we are like two peas in a pot. Literally, two peas in a pot. I miss my nieces. I miss my sister in love. I don't call her in-law. She's a sister in love. I just really wish the whole family would kind of, you know, like be on one accord and let me see what's going on with my, just trying to see what was going on with my phone. We could all just kind of, you know, like be on one accord, and it's coming though. Me and my son Jalen have really been bonding, and I know that the relationship is growing and changing, and it's different this time, because we would have spurts that our communication would be good, then it would break down. But during this cycle, we talk about everything, whether it pinches you or not, you know, we talk about it. And I will say, more so on his end, he's been able to take it, you know. Sometimes if we're talking on the phone or even just texting, I can feel sometimes if something stings him. But he hangs in there. I'm like, way to go, son. You know, way to go. But God is good. And even when we were talking yesterday, he's like, Mom, Moo misses you. That's his twin sister. I said, I know she does. You know, I know she missed me, but not forcing anything. You want to have a relationship, great. If you don't want to have a relationship, I'm a little bummed because I'm your mom, but life goes on. I am 44 years old, and some days I feel like I'm 64. No lie. Was panicking because my mom wasn't answering the phone as usual. So of course I'm like, did my mom fall? Like, what's going on? It's been a few hours, and I'm like, oh gosh, this means I have to bypass my plans, run it, make sure she's okay, then get home, then change my clothes, then get to the church. It's just, I mean, it's so stressful sometimes that I went a different way home so I wouldn't feel obligated to stop at her house, because if I'd have went this way, I'd have stopped at her house just to make sure she's okay and moving right along. When I finally, as I was, you know, trying to find something to wear, I called her again and she answered, and I'm like, Mommy, are you okay? Uh-huh. Well, me and Jira's been calling you since about what, 1 something, and it's now almost 5. And she's like, oh, I was downstairs for a few hours. Like the steam that was coming out of like my neck. And I'm like, well, that's great, Mommy, but don't you think he should have called and said something? And she's like, no. I'm like, really? It's like, Mom, we've had this conversation. You know, if you go downstairs and it's going to be more than 30 minutes, why not just pick up the phone and call so no one's worried? You know, it's not like I haven't been to your house and, you know, you fell and couldn't get up or there was something wrong with the phone and... I mean, I was so upset. Literally, I just said, Mommy, I love you. I'm glad you're okay. I'll talk to you later. And hung the phone up. It's just like, she doesn't get it. And I can't stress myself making sure she gets it. So I'm going to change the subject because I'm on my way to the house of the Lord. And already I feel myself getting irritated, stressed, like I have high blood pressure. But that's just what my mom does to me. She does not take this whole process serious. So I forgot why I was coming on here to do the video since it's been a few days. So yeah, I'm just gonna log off. Happy Saturday. God bless you guys. I'm good though, but just woo-sah. Alrighty, bye-bye.